can't be that one.
Then you...
Whose idea was this?
Steel or iron or something. It's just like a fence, right? I mean, how much can it weigh?
Haven't had this much fun in... ever.
Around. Just keep looking. That's essential equipment for a road trip.
What's with all this crap?
Crap? This is my great-grandfather's stuff from the war. It may look like crap because it's old, but it's amazing. Blood cake bayonets, gruesome letters about the war. I even had a sip from his old flask. Made me realize how soft people have gotten.
Compared to what?
Compared to men like him. Don't you see? Finding all this stuff was a sign that I should be the one to remind people. To make them choke on their own blood.
Please don't tell me you went through with it.
I had it all planned out. But I died before I could. Just one more day and I could have changed the world.
Listen, whatever you think this is about, it's not. Your great-grandfather fought to stop wars, not inspire them. Now just let it go and move on.
If you don't understand, you're just a part of the problem.
I don't know what you're doing, but...
Finally. It's about time they sent someone.
Look, I think you got the wrong guy. Who were you expecting?
Who's supposed to maintain this place? I mean, just take a look around. These aren't just rocks, they're reminders. No one else may care, but I refuse to just let mine crumble away. I refuse to be forgotten.
Right. Well, good luck with that.
Here we are in the oldest part of the graveyard, which was founded in the 1660s. Was that before or after the trials? Oh, good question. Did everyone hear that? This young lady just asked if this happened before or after the famous trials. It actually happened a few decades
you got a problem?
Before, so this graveyard
you could say that.
Is quite old.
I used to be a butcher before this bitch got a bug up her ass and started snooping around. People used to come from miles away to buy from me. I had more awards than the wall space to hang them. Then, her little boy goes missing, and I'm suddenly on death row?
Call it a hunch, but I'm guessing you killed him.
I never killed him. I never killed any of them. I left that up to my pigs.
So you're just gonna haunt her for the rest of her life? Then what?
Simple. I'm gonna ask her how her son tasted. Funny thing about pigs, you'd be surprised at how much their diet can affect their flavor.
I hear there's a special place out there reserved for monsters just like you.
Whose hand is that?
Ah, yes. That was just a sacrifice in the name of science.
A flesh sacrifice? Sounds more like voodoo than science.
Some may call it that, but they forget the true purpose of science. To understand the world around us and all the forces that govern it. Just because the research may be unsavory at times, doesn't mean we should turn a blind eye. Besides, now I've got plenty of specimens to work with.
You experimented on these people?
Most of them are as good as dead anyway. I save the ones I can. The rest are being put to good use.
Those were people, not guinea pigs.
You're right. Now, if you don't mind, I'm quite busy.
I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions. Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out.
Thank you. hold on, will ya? No one should end up like this.
I wish I could agree, but it's all my fault. I let people believe that I was something I'm not. They called me a war hero, but I was just a coward. For years, I'd retell gruesome war stories of how I crushed the enemy. But they were just lies I told in exchange for free drinks at the bar. I never saw any combat.
Well, you pissed somebody off to get here.
He was going to expose me for the fraud I was. So I tried to kill him.
But he found out before you could do it.
He and some buddies dragged me out here and left me to die. No one ever came looking for me. Too ashamed, I suppose.
I don't be so hard on yourself. I've put away men a lot worse than you.
This is Travis the Ghost Trapper, and we are in Salem, Massachusetts. Now because of the scary history of this town...
This is nowhere near over. So many deaths, but likely many more yet to come. I can't help but believe this graveyard will only get more full.
Okay, cut! Wait, how many times have I told you, don't correct me?
Picked a quiet place to study.
Did you fall for it too? When are they gonna let me out of here? I'm gonna kill those frat guys once I get out.
Well, when was the last time you tried just walking out? Something tells me it'll be easier than you remember.
Oh yeah? How's that? The door doesn't open from the inside, genius.
You'll figure it out.
It would help if you knew what you were talking about.
Probably should have brought our warmer jackets.
So...
Jeez. Practically throwing myself at him.
Yeah, I think we stand a pretty good chance.
You spend a lot of nights at practice. Must be nice to just have some nights to hang out.
Yeah. It's nice.
Stop. I'm on your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you. Yeah, I'm a cop. My God, you're not trying to escape me. You want me to see something.
Contract? What did he mean by contract? No. This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this.
I swear I don't know about any contract. Please, just stop. Why are you doing this to me? Who are you? What are you doing? You're him! Oh, no! I don't want to.
It's simple.
Stop it! Please, just. No! Please! No! No!
He drew on you. His symbol. It must have meant something.
I heard screams and it's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Oh, you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell killer drowned the girl in the lake, let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a bell killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is. He's sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
The contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible bell killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. And where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is it a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Actually, go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. Guess I'll meet you at the hospital. Worst nightmare than this.
Together, soon.
sorry, Julia. I am. I got some bad news.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows.